How's game, Red? Welcome back to Alice. It's been forever. I finally replayed everything up until this freaking. Hey, no! God damn it, Dennis. Why do you have to die on me? 6 times. Whoa, Dennis has boobs. Holy shit, that's hot, Dennis. God damn, I seen some sexy shit in video games. But. Penetration, huh? Well, some people do it wrong. Best joke I ever made. Okay, keep going. Before. Why did you all have to die? Huh? I think there's something fishy about this situation. Okay. Let's keep going fast before I make any other fucking bad jokes. Oh, it's you, an octopus! Hi, how's it going, friends? You look like you had a bit too much meth, huh? An OD, huh? Well, me too, honestly. Oh, it's time for the opera! Oh, awesome, okay. I'm really curious about this shit. I love the audience.
Welcome to the show!
His nipples are showing. Oh, those, Oh, mamma mia!
Woo! Woo!
Bizarre shit.
Oh shit!
That's quite enough of that, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I'm without prejudice and have a fine sense of humor.
That's good.
Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Laborers, lawyers, church and gown.
Even me?
Their little prance.
Wow.
Life is full of random deaths. And he reek of shame. So if you are sued by accident, you want someone to blame. Fire, plague, and strange disease. Drowned, murdered, or if you...
Why would they kill him?
Them. Down the basement stairs. None are expected. No one cares.
I care!
I often must work very hard. Sweat running down my skin. After the dance, I then must rest.
Whalers don't sweat.
Begin. Time to eat. Death is the ultimate equalizer. All have the right to be.
I love their duck faces.
Then I protest. Don't push. All will be served.
So to speak.
Wicked thing. Feasting while Wonderland is destroyed.
I'm not the enemy you seek, Alice. I tried to hide this bit of Wonderland from that beast. Appeasement's never clean. We must all...
He keeps eating them, huh?
Are you a pawn or a queen? An idiot or a practiced fool? However this turns out, consider the prospect that you've been misled, Alice. Then ask, by whom?
No! Who set that bloody train in motion?
I don't know.
Where did it come from?
It arrived when you arrived, and it's more horrible even than you could currently imagine. The death of a dream! Caterpillar may know how!
Okay, I think I understood about 2% of that. I understand that whale horses sweat, apparently. I had no idea they did that. And they like to eat tiny innocent... What the fuck? What? Oh, great! Cool, we're back here. How the fuck did it burn down?
What? The blood in my mouth tastes like bile.
The blood?
Where's the brute that hit me, Nanny?
Nasty prats out cold. Not dead, and more's the pity.
Them titties.
What did he want?
Yeah, what I can think of, yeah.
Money he didn't earn. What were you thinking, butting into that mess? You could have been killed.
Nanny, my mind's in pieces. I still have terrible visions, and I need to know.
About the fire. Same as always. You need to move on, Alice. So yep. Do I. Well, at least she's not spewing that asylum nonsense. My past is dead. I killed them. I should have saved them. I should have died. Her mind was in shambles. Radcliffe thought familiar faces would bring her round. After a year, he lost interest in her inheritance, greedy sod. Still, always asking his bizarre questions. Heavy dose of madness, I'd say, but honesty is never the best policy in this life. When she wasn't comatose, she gaped, eyes like pinwheels, drooled, and occasionally screeched.
What?
Started a sensible sound. And like the child she was, she kept her secrets close.
I like her pictures. So we get to play in the city now. I actually like these parts. I wonder what the next era is going to be like.
Lurkers, common as cockroaches, and those poor tykes of
ugly as hell.
Perverts, like the blameless ants that wasps consume or spiders' feeble prey.
I'm surprised.
I visited my room at Rutledge.
You recall that? Radcliffe paid me for a bit. A woman alone sometimes does what she doesn't particularly feel like doing. As you know.
Nurse Whitless said
fallen
on hard times.
I'm no drunk like her. I'm hurting no one. Hooking's not a bad life.
Except for the pimps. She also said you might have my rabbit. Please, Nanny, talk about
the damn fire. Never seems to help. Look, Alice, I can't give you what I don't have. Radcliffe wrote the inquest report. I'll take you to him. Besides, he's got your damn rabbit. You should remember that.
All right, but Mr. Radcliffe's useless.
Don't I know it?
Don't we all know it? Okay, so I'm gonna guess what I got from that, and that is that there is... Dad, you look good there, lady. Yep. Anyhow, nice butt. What are they talking about? Interesting. So Alice feels guilty about what happened with the fire. She feels like it's her fault, but she wants to find out what really happened, and some finds the big titty girl was involved. And hello, what? Oh, we're in the fancy area of London. Is that it? Quite lovely. I can't become a butterfly here. But I can't snip around, can I? Wilton J- Oh, that's the guy we talked about, wasn't it? It's my accent. Should I stop? Okay, I'll stop. Alright, so I can't stop. I'm kidding. I can't. Oh, well, there.
Yes? Who is it?
It's Pills.
Little, Mr. Radcliffe.
Oh, you're back. I suppose you better come up. Mind the latch.
I'm minding it. So many fucking cutscenes. Jesus Christ, it's like I come back and play a game which is full of cutscenes. But at least there's an umbrella, so we're okay. Aren't we, bros? Aren't we all? Should we snoop that? Let's get the bit. Samurai swords! Holy shit. I want one of those. Alright, I bet it's over here. Nope, I bet it's over. Hello, nice hat! It's like a fat Dumbledore. How you doing, sir?
You do have my rabbit.
Forgotten your manners?
How dare you!
What else, I wonder? You abandoned it at Rutledge Asylum, my dear. We've been over this before.
No, we have not. Another one.
Oozing with attitude and accusatory flummery. I've stolen her rabbit. Ridiculous pretext. She's here about the fire again. All the mad child wants to talk about. My report found her family dead by misadventure. She won't accept it. It goes on and on about her killing memories and her need to know the truth.
See, that's what I said.
The alleged truth is, the fire began in the library when the cat knocked over a lamp. The blaze trapped her parents.
So it was the cat.
Upstairs. Sister Lizzie never even unlocked her door. Died in her bed.
Oh, shit.
The cat always sets her off. She denies it. Makes no sense. It can't be, etc. Agreed. From the outset, Alice was my candidate for the pyromaniac. The girl had a fixation with fire.
Oh, really?
I once remarked that I thought she might have had a larger role in causing the tragedy. She suffered some sort of psychotic episode.
Maybe there was someone else who put the fire. I think, maybe Whale Ross.
Did I rip his head off? I wanted to.
What? Okay. No, I don't think you did that, Alice.
What's left of my brain will explode.
Okay,
is
good.
Is it mad to pray for better hallucinations?
No.
Perhaps I'm fated to expire right here.
Maybe, Alice. But then no, we must fight on. What just happened? Where's all the cool samurai swords? God damn it, I never get to play with samurai swords. Is that a toilet lid? Awesome. Totally awesome. What's with this music? Where's Bunny? Bunny, where are you? Dove, Bunny? What? Okay, interesting. It's the cow! So I guess we pick up inspiration for our imagination and from tiny things. Okay, I'm pretty sure those mushrooms are not normal. But who knows these days, huh? Oh, yep, that's a normal Sunday, huh? What in the fuck's names just happened? That's the train! Wait, what? We're not in Wonderland, that doesn't make any fucking sense. Pitts is very confused right now. I don't know about you, brochachos, but that yaw is...
Bloody ruin! It's corrupting all of Wonderland.
Seeking refuge from the wicked world? Perhaps things only look like they've gone to hell.
You're not that good a liar, and I'm not that stupid. But something a bit less calamitous would have been welcome.
This unmitigated disaster is your doing, and it will get worse. Your train keeps a hellish schedule. Get moving. Time waits for no one. The change has begun.
The train is perfectly capable of terrifying me, Cat. You should find another job.
Yep.
Is there really so little hope?
There's even less. And if fear paralyzes you, we are lost.
I feel like they're just skipping dialogues when they're talking to each other or some shit. Oh, it's you again, isn't it? I waited for you. Don't even worry about it.
Bye-bye!
There we go, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Now, I love how the head keeps rolling on. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Like, I don't... Okay, so I guess we're going over there, muchachos. But the question is how to get the tat. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, what is this? The fuck is this? A pipe? Interact? Are you gonna get high? Oh, yep, she's still with it. Be my guest.
A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
A single step off London Bridge could end my journey.
Failure was your epitaph. I hoped you were more courageous.
So, this game wasn't fucked up enough, so Alex needs to get high in the game. Yeah, that can make sense out of that. Oh man, I feel like we're nearing the end, but I hear the game is pretty long, so I don't fucking know. I'm wearing a thong, however. What? That's not supposed to. Oh shit. Let's go back. I became a butterfly. Going for it. Yeah! High five. Bam! Ow! Not you, the bro, idiot. I don't high-five anything that's slimy! That's a good tip, by the way. Don't do it. Might be weird and awkward. Ow! It burns! So where are we supposed to go here? Any drunk ideas on this? Because I sure as hell don't have any. Okay, over here. There we go. Alright, this works, I guess. Where the fuck are we? Oh no, the game crashed. No, shit, I thought it was gonna crash. Okay, we're good. Ah, more JB spawns. God damn it. Is this like an Indiana Jones moment? Oh, look, it's like sad faces in the background. I love it. Teapot cat. What? Teapot cat had never seen before. Brand new. Automatic steam. Okay. Throw an instant tea party. It will be a blast. Ba-doom. The teapot cannon is highly effective against groups of enemies. The larger, longer shot. Okay, cool. Teapot. Weak surfaces. Like those. Hey, I just met you. And I have a teapot. So fucking die! That didn't work. Blup. Oh shit. Okay, it gets. Blup. God damn it, I suck. Oh! Ow! It's a party! Ain't no party like a titty party. Okay, it's just faster killing them like this, honestly. Oh shit! I hate them! It wasn't me! I swear to God! Drink it! Drink my tea, bitch! Woo! Drink it! What the fuck? What? Are you serious? Stop it! Ow, it burns my nipples! Seriously, I like it. Keep doing it. Okay, you're not a train! Justin Bieber, I keep telling you! God damn it. Don't you just hate when JB tries to be a train? ET, bitch! Why don't you. Did he die? It's so beautiful. Yay! Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. Leave a like if you're happy about Alice coming back. I really appreciate it. We can get this series started going again. I don't even know. Stay awesome. Love you.